Hooray, hooray, we're on our way. Come on. Vacation starts today.
Yeah, so they'd make something, you know, and for us, it was just designing these things, and it would be sent out for a manufacturer if we got to that point.
Nice.
Anybody else want to look?
So peaceful.
Oh.
Oh, it smells so good. It smells like fir Christmas trees.
Yep.
Next.
Probably none of the guys will do it.
They're crazy. These kids. They have peanut butter.
Yeah. Solid, huh?
Yeah.
That's a good idea on cables.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
You gonna do it?
But you don't get the whole effect.
You'll make you seasick. Here, hit me the thing so I can take your picture next time.
Hand it off.
It's still filming.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Short legs.
They made it just for me.
All right.
Okay, let's see you jump off.
Oh, no. I'm not jumping with a fake hip.
Oh. Take her go, Gary.
Hold on, cable. Boy, I haven't done this in a while.
Yeah. It's harder work than you think.
Why?
I have a job to do.
Here, why don't you let me have the camera and you guys can work on the bees.
Okay.
And then if you want to get a close-up of the bees.
Yeah, it's filming right now.
All right.
There you go. This is yours. If you stand over there, that would give you the best view. But this hive doesn't have as many bees in it as the next one. So it's going to be easier for me because you have to lift all those really heavy things. Mm-hmm. So we have a, in between these two, we have a queen excluder. So you'll see when we get down there that it has a really small hole so the queen can't come up here and lay eggs. She has to stay down here.
Wow.
So this is just, these are just the honey frames. And they're called the soup, but I can tell already this one's almost empty because it's really light. So there you can see they're filling up a little bit. There's some nectar in there.
Yeah.
And this is obviously capped. I'm just going to set this one aside. And just real quick. That one's light.
So basically we're trying to figure out if they have enough room to put more honey in.
Oh.
They're putting honey, they're putting nectar in all these, but they've got lots of room. They're just starting. Put nectar in.
So when was the last time you did this?
About 10 days ago.
Oh.
So maybe that's good enough for that hive. What do you think?
I want to go down and just...
Okay.
It should be light since there's nothing in there.
Nope. Hold the white thing down, John. Okay, John, I'm going to hand this to you.
Yeah.
Maybe a little bit further away.
This is really, there's hardly any in here at all. But that's that cat, some cat brood.
Mm. Amazing.
Oh, and in there you can see some larvae. They're little round like maggot things.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So they're larvae and then they cap them. So the capped ones, they've already started to hatch out and those empty cells she's already filled up with new eggs and so they're only eggs for 3 days and then they become larvae.
Wow.
Worry about not having enough boxes for them. We'll go down into the next box. Do some other stuff.
ones that are in this section are actually making the comb right now?
They are probably guys that move around the nectar.
Oh, all right.
And or clean up, make sure everything's ready for honey to be put in, or nectar to be put in.
Okay.
I mean, they're not happy we're in here, but
they're not aggressive.
Terrorizing us.
Right.
This is, this yellow stuff in here is pollen that they bring in.
Oh, alright.
If we continued to look, we would find a whole bunch of that because they feed that to the young bees.
Okay.
Alright.
Next excellent adventure. A tour of
Karen and Gary's
estate. Let's go this way. Beautiful garden. Beehives. Big back porch. Kitchen, greenhouse. Wood stove. Basement. Giant freezer. Another freezer. And a Tesla battery. Two bedrooms upstairs. They're probably harvesting tonight's dinner.
stay here.
Right. August 29th, 2022. Beautiful as always.
Shame for you to miss that.
See, we're done already.
Okay, good.
And you got to see it.